their voices, listening to their perspective, listening to their point of view, and also understanding how they can strengthen our voice in terms of the media space. So that is what we are doing. So this entire process
Ma'am,
to strengthen the party's voice, not just in the state, not just in the city, not just in the district, not just in the ward, not just in the booth, but also at a national level.
One more thing, that only the KPCC member, you all, I mean, any Congress member you are looking for, any other the person who are not associated with the Congress.
Absolutely.
If they come and approach you,
yes,
are you open for that?
Our Twitter timelines are open, our email IDs are in place, everything's in place for people who wish to contribute to the organization, who wish to join the party, young progressive voices, young liberal voices, who wish to contribute to the organization are more than welcome to meet me.
Any of them are... Have they approached you, any of them? Have you identified any of them? Have they come here?
We have many people who showed an interest. In fact, we had a flurry of emails coming forward from people who are working in Bangalore, who have just moved to Bangalore, who have been living in Bangalore, professors who've retired in Bangalore, settled in Bangalore. Women who are, I would say, constitute an important part have written to us saying that they wish to speak for the party, wish to be the voice of the party. So we've invited them all, whoever we think fits our profile, matches our profile, and whoever wishes to contribute to the organization, can, our doors are open, they can come and see us.
Thank you.
During the elections,
chit-chatting,
sir, telling that needs the word which has been used during the Gujarat elections. So is it because of this?
No. Yeah, here's the thing. Our state has been doing exceedingly well under Siddaramaiah ji and under the Congress government. We have been doing exceedingly well, and this is something that we have been speaking about, and I'm very certain none of you all have a problem with this state. Whichever problems are that you all feel exist will also have also been addressed. So we will not go back to what Gujarat was saying, Gujarat was doing. That was a state we were fighting against the Bharatiya Janata Party in terms of the governance model that they spoke of and took to national level is somehow a flawed model. While Karnataka is a true model of development, and it's a model which should be replicated across the nation. Inclusive India, progressive India, a liberal India.
Thank you.
Thank you.